We can beat Brisbane. We will beat Brisbane. That's what you got to keep saying. We will beat Brisbane, all right? Don't worry about anything else, but get yourself ready to play, baby.
Well, I do expect when you've got the opportunity to chase and hold the ball in, that's super important.
I don't care what happens to the body. This is a team game. I'm going to be in first.
It's a real tough one. You can put it all on the ball, and then we'll play the best footy you're capable of.
Regardless of all the theories and the strategies in all this, all it is basically this: the ability to win the ball under pressure, select the right option and execute it correctly. And the other thing is, when you haven't got the ball, is the ability to apply pressure to the players at all stages.
Just give it everything you've got for the first quarter. Just play the first quarter as though it was the last thing you're going to do on earth.
I don't care what bad luck we encounter, how the ball bounces, what the man in white is going to do.
First at the ball, hard at it, body over it, and just never stop trying until the game is over and won.
You've earned this opportunity. Don't waste it, regardless of what goes on out on the ground.
When you get out on the field, make sure you look your opponent in the eye. Walk up before the match starts and look right at him.
Simple, basic stuff. We run with the ball, we hand pass long, we run through the lines, and we kick it strong and long and direct.
If you're going to advertise to the world that your father has raised a son who's a little bit timid, well then go and play tennis, play another game.
As long as we have the respect of each other, the respect of our supporters, and the respect of the football community, then we have known we have done our best.
This is our big moment.
Not just another game.
If it is to be, it is up to me.
Victory will only come from a team effort.
You've got to find the will to get up and go on with it. If you get knocked down, to get up again.
Just never, never, never give in or give up in any way.
Screw up your courage and we won't fail.
Don't come back years up the track and say, I wish I could have my time all over again.
What you going to do if you got to win this game today? Not only you got to play it moment by moment, contest by contest, quarter by quarter, and regardless of what the scores is, do not accept what's going on.
Bring it onto the ground. Don't have it here in theory or words from my mouth. Take it out there.
Just do something. Don't think about it all. Just do something.
And let's win this match!
When the occasions come, lead by example, lift yourself and win the contest. That will win the game. In every game there is going to be a crossroad. And when you get to that crossroad, you either step up or you step down. It is entitled all up to you. You make the decision.